I'm just trying this stupid shredder without a power. In the fancy box, it's the unbranded generic one. What else can I shred? Shred plastic. And go all the way through. Don't get jammed. Fine, can't even take the plastic. Look at that. What else? Brand new Panasonic battery package. Why do you get stuck on that thin piece of cardboard? Come on, I'm gonna be shredding it eventually. Come on, you can get through. There, this fan can shred it. Ah, it still doesn't have a power. Oh, why did you bump it and all the batteries would fall out? Why do they just have to jump out everywhere? Why don't they just stay in? Jammed, I didn't do anything. Oh, stupid batteries every time jump out and run away. This thing's stupid, I don't even sit in, I just pop right out. Why does it sound like you think jammed? Maybe there's some troubleshooting guys on here. No. If the paper becomes difficulty to shred, grab a golf club and beat it up until it goes through. Alright, I'll just do what it says. I didn't fix it at all. I did what the instructions told me. Come on. Come on, fancy shredder broke after I followed the strict instructions. Fine. Stupid motor, I'm just not powerful. This shit's got that power. Box.